Good morning, everyone. How you doing? So, all ready with the action. So I'm assuming that was a caravan that defended itself well. Yeah, headed to McCarran. Or was that... Freeside. Crimson Caravan. All that stuff. Alright. So where are we going? Go get Motor Runner.
What the fuck are you doing here? You got some kind of fucking death wish, asshole? Final warning.
How the fuck?
Thank you.
so low.
Thank you.
that I fucking stole their supply of Nuka-Cola. How you doing, viewer? Nice to see you tonight. Thank you.
You thought you could hide from me?
When I find you, I'm gonna eat. You thought you could hide from me?
How the hell did you get in here? Shu sent you? This was my mission. You can go back to old Shu and tell him that the mission will be completed. I just need a couple more days. What's it look like? I caught one in the leg. I killed a dozen of those degenerates sneaking my way in, but one got a drop on me. I holed up here after I killed that one. They're too stupid to unlock the door, so I knew they'd figure whoever attacked had just taken off. I just need a day or two, then I'll take out Motor Runner myself. I even got his key to the maintenance wing. Situation's under control. God damn it. I know. Was just hoping that, are you trained as a doctor? Can you fix my leg? What are you waiting for? Thanks for the assistance, Doc. God damn it. Fine, I'll head back. Here, take this. It's the key to the maintenance wing. Should make getting a motor runner that much easier. Good luck.
You, I'm gonna eat your spleen. Watch out!
I find you. Ah!
Keep looking. Thank you.
they're tedious like this. I just want the experience too. There we go. Jeez. And it's just opened the door, right?
Hey there.
Hey there.
You like...
down this password. It'll get you into the overseer's area upstairs, I think. Thanks for the help. We'll find our own way out.
So, when I get back to town. Wow. Hello, Michael. So these guys, they took the chance on opening their vault to the outside world, and the fiends just ate them. They ate the entire vault. I saved.
You thought you could hide?
We are here to kill Motor Runner anyway. tonight's not my night with these things.
so frustrating.
Thank you.
All right. So that's fiend territory cleared out.
Anders showed up here not too long ago. I'm told you're the one who got him out of the vault. Can't tell you how relieved I am. Sending him on that mission was a mistake. That's probably true, but I wonder if I should... Although my options were certainly limited, with most of our forces tied up garrisoning this place. Regardless, what you did for Anders isn't something he or any of us around here take lightly. We're all glad to have him back. Thank you. Unbelievable. That man has given us so much grief since we set up here. This may be a major turning point for us. I can't tell you how many times we thought we'd taken him out, only to have him show up again later, taking more heads off of fallen troopers. This is for the bounty. And this is from a pool me and a lot of the soldiers around the base had going. You may not be NCR, but hey, it's only fair.
Nice.
Bye. Something I can do for you?
Howdy. Looking. Have a.
No monorail access to the strip? Where am I supposed to take my leave? Freeside?
Honored to speak with you, sir.
Alright, I guess that's all the time I have for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I will see you tomorrow. I'm going to be on Twitch more now that I'm in timeout on YouTube. I guess nothing really changes, except I got to be more careful from now on. When I stream willy-nilly, I'll just stream on Twitch, and when I have more focused stream where I have more control, I'll do that on YouTube. For now, well, at least we got some New Vegas in, routed some fiends from New Vegas, collected on a bounty. That was pretty good, and also some read up some lore on Vault 3, which was tragic, because all they wanted to do was fix their water problems and maybe make some connections in the outside world, and the fiends just kind of like said, no, we're just going to eat you guys. So, all right, guys, be safe, be happy, be healthy. I love you all, and I'll see you in the next one.